You did, Big Sausage. Let me check. Hold on. Yeah, you're only tier one, Big Sausage. Yeah, you used it. Yeah, you used it. So, I'm sorry, buddy. But yes, if you would have had a stip, a sub stip, you would have been able to. If you did level 2, but you're still in training. If you did a level 2, you get 2 at tier 10, or tier 2. Okay, well then. So we have an NXT Women's title match and now an NXT Heavyweight title match. Hell in a Cell. Big Sausage. There's a moderators champion going to set the record at the first person ever to hold 4 titles. 4 titles. Yeah, sure. You have to wait until that happens, Mary. Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match. Mistress, do you want that tag title match to pay-per-view? I'm fresher than a motherfucker. Okay. NXT title. Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Yeah,
And that's Princess of Lost Souls and Mistress versus Elektra and Rebecca. You don't get a man and a woman. You only get man and or a woman. Big sausage. We got RP trash talking between subscribers. That's awesome. I haven't seen Virginity Taker interfere yet. He hasn't needed to. What? Big Sausage turned in a stip for his own, Dominican.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it. Oh, out of nowhere.
This guy's a machine.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations.
Yeah, right now, Virginia Taker's just standing out there. Yeah, so far it's just moral support.
Complete domination here. He's making
a flatliner. Ooh, Vane kicked out. It's for the NXT title, Dominican. Pretending Virginia Jacobs like, I taught him that. Buck Basham versus man named Sid in a Hell in a Cell at the pay-per-view. It's the main event.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
The Fatal 4-Way is tonight, Sarabella. You missed the drawing for it. The winner of the Fatal 4-Way will be the new Twitch Women's Champion. Oh, reversed by Vane. Oh! Man, Abaddon's like, you don't put me on the rope. Snapmare takeover. Yeah, Mary, you are. I could actually replace Girls Can Hoop 2 with you because she isn't here. Would you like that, Sarabella?
These guys are giving it their all here tonight.
You have to spend a Triple H mode, though, for it, okay? And I'll let you take Girls' place because Girls hasn't been here. So you have. So I'm giving you that opportunity, Sarabella. You are a subscriber. So... do a spend a Triple H mode. Just say Twitch title in it, and I'll put you in the Fatal 4-Way. Because you only have a tag title right now, so...
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the champion.
championship.
Okay, so put exclamation point trips space Twitch title. And then I'll make it happen, Cerebello. Because Girls Can Hoop 2 hasn't been here, so next Wednesday I might have to move her character to my community creations list.
Respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship.
Yes, you are the... Are you the sub-champ? No. Yeah, 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 you are. Yeah, 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 you do. Okay, so I'll just replace, I'll replace Girls with you then. Uh-oh, going for that sickle. Oh, and he connects.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing, will this be enough?
Ooh. Referee was not fazed. Can't in a fatal four-way, Cerebella. So that means I gotta give you back that XP. The game. Fatal 4-Ways, they don't allow you to have managers. Mr. Minikin, what's up? Oh, Virginity Taker just stopped the count. Virginity Taker comes into play for the first time in this match. We almost had a new sub-champion right there, guys. The second Abaddon bleeds his own blood, he turns into a madman. Uh-oh, going for it again. The Pale Plex locks it in. One, two, three. Half a second away. Oh, this is a good match, guys. Uh-oh, Vane's feeling it. Vane's feeling it. Side slam. Pump handle slam. Goes for the pin. Kick out by Abaddon. Abaddon going to the top, bringing out the cruiserweight, and Abaddon, the cruiserweight champion, caught. Tombstone! Abaddon! You Princess of Lost Souls, Mary Miller, and Electra Lyons. This is a really good match, guys. Not new to that song.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Yeah, you're right about that. You gotta remember what works. A systematic attack here. What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonized.
Body slam by Vane.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, blocked the punch. Reversed. Side rush and leg sweep. Clothesline in the corner by Vane. I think Abaddon's kind of proving that he's not an easy win. And possibly, fall away slam, possibly could have been the sub champion if it was not for the virginity taker.
Physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. You're right about that, Cole. This has been the fun to watch.
Thanks for that follow, Crystal Lexia. How you doing? Welcome to the Awesome Verse. Hope you're having a good day. He interfered, stopped the count after the pale plex. He interrupted the count. He's gonna hit it again. He's gonna hit it again. Clothesline. Connects. That could be it. That could be it. What? And again, the virginity taker saving him twice. Vane is getting taken down by the Cruiserweight Champion, guys. It's a good match. Hits the flatliner again. Uh-oh, goes to the pin. One, two. Ooh, kick out. Thank you for that follow, TDM24K. Welcome to the Awesome Verse. Hope you're having an awesome day. I got a few uploads done. It's right, guy. There's a bunch there. It's been right here. It's breakfast book. These old out here about the bus. Oh, a knee to the side of the head. No, I remember you, right, guy. Of course I do. Oh, wiggles out. Abaddon. Oh, reversal by Vane. A reversal by Abaddon. Snap neckmare. I keep saying snap neckmare. Oh, my God. A wicked snapmare there.
You want to be in at any point in this match or ever. It's got to be
be hard to rebound from that one.
That's called being taken down the hard way. Sometimes it hurts the ego more than the body, but it's damaging nonetheless.
No, flat, the end of days is different. It's a variation, but it's not the same. What's up, Alexander Young One? Welcome to the stream. One, two, kicked out again. This very well could be a match of the year candidate, guys. Perfect. Paleplex. Paleplex locked in. One, two, three. We have a new sub champion. Even with Virginity Taker's help at ringside, Abaddon has now set the record as the first man ever to hold four titles at the same time. With 26 and 7 and 43 points, what a match. Match of the year candidate goes to Vane versus Abaddon. Look at her front back. Man, she's so stiff and she knows that I want that. Man, she's so whack. Look at three in her to strip like buying a throwback.
That match was incredible.
6-17-16. The sub-only title match. Abaddon versus Vane. Wowza. Definitely did. You guys put on a damn good match. I like the way she's doing that.